Welcome to this first concert in our new series of lunchtime concerts, Music at One with Friends of St. Machar's. Today we have a programme that Amy and Rachel Birse have recorded in their front room at home. Amy is studying violin at the Royal College of Music in London, and Rachel is about to go and study textiles in Shetland. They were both born in Aberdeen and have had a long association with this building, with St. Machar's Cathedral. Amy is a violinist and sometimes member of the alto section of the choir, and Rachel as a soprano. She has sung with us with the choir for the last 5 years. Welcome to you both, and I'd now like to hand over to you to introduce today's programme.
Hello, thank you for joining us for today's concert. Rachel and I are really excited to play a fun programme for you today.
The first piece I am going to play is The Sands of Hosta by Ailey Robertson.
Thank you.
The second piece I'm going to play for you is called the Christ Child Lullaby. It is traditionally sung at midnight mass on Christmas Eve on the islands of Barra, South Uist and Eriski.
Partita number 2 in D minor.
Thank you.
Next, I am going to play Aprian Rev, which translates to After the Dream by Fauré. This piece was originally written for voice and piano, however, I'm going to play it on the violin today, and I previously recorded the piano accompaniment so I could play along with it today.
To finish today's concert, Amy and I are going to play Mag's Chant, composed by Ruby Rendell Mackay.
Mag's Chant was written for The Viking Bride, which is a Celtic rock musical set in Orkney in the 12th century.
Thank you.
Thank you to you all for listening to our short programme, the first in this new series of Music at One with Friends of St Machar's. We hope you have enjoyed listening to our selection of music as much as we have enjoyed playing it. Next week, the second concert of the series will feature Fiona Kennedy with a programme based on Celtic music. We hope you will join us at 1 o'clock next Wednesday for this concert. Until then, we'll say goodbye. Keep safe and well.